Thousands of homeowners, you've decided to put your house up for sale. And your premier question is, how can I get the best price for my home in the least amount of time? When homeowners decide to sell, they usually want to put the for sale sign up the very next day.
Same. However, to explain this process, let me introduce real estate professional Lynn Smith.
Hi. As a real estate agent, I've shown hundreds of homes. And the truth is, most of us keep a comfortable home. We have kids, we have pets, and certainly plenty of dirty dishes. There's nothing wrong with this for everyday living. But when it comes to selling your home, the rules change. When preparing your home for sale, your ultimate concern should be to set the stage so the buyers can see themselves living in your home.
In our consumer world of 15-second sound bites and commercial advertisements, it only takes a few seconds for a buyer to form an impression about your home and to decide whether or not they want to live there.
We went out and we must have seen at least 10 houses in one day, and they all started blurring together. We couldn't remember which house was which, so we came up with this thing where we started naming little nicknames and things. I remember one
house. No seller wants to spend any more money than necessary, but updating your home in the right ways can have a powerful impact on the saleability of your home. If you're trying to prioritize your spending, I suggest the following: interior and exterior paint, flooring, kitchens, and bathrooms. Paint is a great investment because it is very affordable, and fresh paint can make a house look new. When picking colors, however, make sure to choose something that's neutral, something that others can decorate around. Think about replacing carpet.